Moto Student is the only race held by the Fédération Internationale de Motocyclisme aimed at university students. It is organized by the Moto Engineering Foundation. The competition has two main categories students can participate in. There is the internal combustion category and the electric category. The competition consists of two main rounds. First, all the teams have to take part in the technical inspection. This is to ensure that all the bikes adhere to the rules and regulations set by the competition. This is followed by proper, good old-fashioned wheel-to-wheel racing. We have been participating in the electric category for the 6th edition of the competition, scheduled March 2021. 46 teams from 15 different parts of the world have registered to take part.
Mechanics is the official Moto Student ICN Electric Racing Team representing India. Since its inception in 2017 in BIT Vellore, Rev Mechanics has been at the forefront of the Moto Student competition series held every year in Aragon FIM Circuit, Spain. With its dedicated crew members from all the disciplines, developing and testing all aspects of the prototype for optimum performance and efficiency, the workshop is our team's second home, where our dream bike is born. The manufacturing phase of this bike requires a series of dedicated efforts combined with patience, innovation, and consistent hard work. The initial phase begins from long brainstorming sessions to researching for the final design of a bike. After carefully analyzing the design through various iterations, simulations, and getting it approved from the mentors, we begin with the intermediate phase. This is the phase where the team travels across cities to select and buy the most suitable parts for the bike. After procuring these parts and manufacturing the bike, it undergoes repeated testing to ensure that the bike is optimum, efficient, and safe. In the final phase, the bike is shipped to Spain for the final competition. The whole process requires us to not just function as a team, but like a company where finances play a key role, and this is where we need you.
We started developing our first prototype in the year 2017 with just a handful of members and a dream to achieve something great. After a year of hard work, multitude of sleepless nights, and endless practice sessions, we unveiled a combustion bike to the world. Our perseverance and dedication placed us 33rd in the world, making us the best motor student team in Asia. After a successful debut season, we have set our sights to break into the top 10 teams in the world.
We are excited to prove ourselves to the world and to fly the Indian flag on the Motolands circuit in Aragon, Spain. We need your help and encouragement to make this dream a reality. In the words of Sterling Moss, to achieve something in this game, you must be prepared to dabble in the boundary of disaster. We aim to raise 2.5 lakhs to build our next electric bike. That bike which will run in Spain next season. Help us put our name out there. Help thousands of dreamers, the citizens of tomorrow, who aspire to make it out there. Help us set an example. All we want is to raise that tricolored flag on the top step of the podium and sing along with thousands of others as our national anthem plays, Jai Hind.